This morning, we have an update on Aurora Mayor Mike Coffman's camping ban. The vote ended in a tie, just like last week. The mayor will not be able to bring it up again for at least 6 months. The plan would have given homeless people 72 hours notice before a camp is cleared out. Aurora would have provided a designated place for people to go.
All right, live look outside. Right now, it is 6:08. We got about 64 degrees outside as the sun starting to come up. It's